Medgar Evers remembered.
50 years after his death, Medgar Evers is not forgotten. In Jackson, the main post office and airport bear his name. In 2009, he was honored on a U.S. postage stamp. And in 2012, Myrlie Evers Williams christened the USNS Medgar Evers. As Bishop Stephen Spottswood said at Arlington Cemetery, his spirit walks throughout the world today.